My name is Brian Lopak, and I'm the localization project manager for Hotel Tonight. Hotel Tonight is a last-minute hotel booking company where we give people great deals on rooms, and I'm responsible for all aspects of the code regarding localization, so everything in the app, and also everything that we produce internally that has to be localized for Hotel Tonight. Hotel Tonight has a very specific kind of quirky voice and a quirky way of writing, and we really want the right tone to come through, because if your first impression is, oh, blah, this is boring, then you're not going to go any further in the app. So my priority is to render that voice in the other languages. When we first rolled out in Europe, we rolled out cold. We had no hotels and we had no languages. We started translating the profiles, localizing the profiles on the fly. And then I just realized when we added a new language, I have 3,000-4,000 hotel profiles, and we have to do it quickly. Coming from a translation background myself and having worked as a translator, I find that agencies, they'll add a layer of bureaucracy and project management that I really don't need. If I deal with a big translation company, a lot of the times I have no idea who's getting the documents, and then I'm basically cut off from the process because the translation company's project manager takes it from there, and then all I get is the finished content, and I kind of have to review it and send it back and deal with another person in the pipeline. If I'm working with a group of people and I can kind of train them my own way, then their work improves over time. Sometimes you get people who will just say, oh yeah, I speak two languages, I'm a translator, I'm going to jump in this community and start translating. I'd still kind of like a check to see who's actually doing the work. Let other companies do the vetting and ensure the quality control of the translators, and then have enough resources in the translation community that I can just throw things in there and sleep well at night knowing that it's going to be good, and we'll have enough people working on it. So it's kind of a mixed bag of priorities I have for translation. Quality, quantity, voice, fun. The typical translation memory tools like percentage of match, have we translated this before, terminology management tools, glossaries, things like that. Let the translators work easily from anywhere with a web-based interface. That's very important today. A chat program would also be nice, so you can collaborate and ask questions. I'd like to have statistics on word counts. I'd like to have statistics on who's logged in when, how many hours people are putting in. Also price. I mean, if you're going to charge me $1 million, it better be good, because I'm not paying $1 million.